the floor. Oh no, we can't open the door no more. She kept the hotel key. I can still see her on the bed sitting in his style with my t-shirt on and a half-drunk smile. She talked about Austin and how she'd get back there someday. Had the curtains wide open and I saw my phone. We danced by the TV we never turned on and wondered would anyone miss us if we ran away. But this isn't one of those stories that ends up.